Do you remember?
No. No, not at all.
No. I'm sick to see.
Not glass, the big blue wheels on it, like.
Oh, wait, it goes very steeply down into his farmyard, doesn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, he's locked the gate and got the camera. Are you doing
alright? Alright.
Yeah, it's not us, we had done it.
Oh.
But,
it's quite a tricky little descent down into the farmyard as well.
Yeah, but it's rough, isn't it?
Yeah.
So we had to close it.
This is new to me.
Not one.
I've never done this.
It's not on your map, is it?
It's on my map, yeah, red dots.
I mean, it's not on your track?
No.
I don't understand it then.
Last time we did it, we went over.
Sorry?
Last time we did it, we went over from the tank.
Yeah, and then
you walked Amanda's bike down the last 50
yards
for
her. And I'm sure after that we turned right.
We stopped at the end of that and had a cup of tea.
Yeah.
And then I think we went up to the
right. I might just know where this one is. I don't know. No. This would be a nice climb as well.
Yes. This is a byway, isn't it?
Oh, yes. Well, there's a bloody great sign there saying byway, so... I gather it is, yeah. He's been driving up there. Look.
Land Rover people, maybe?
I don't know. Quite a way up as well.
Yeah, they've got up there as well.
Yeah.
Good Lord.
They're clearing. Trying to get some rock.
Rock for the garden.
Yeah, some sandstone. Nice bit of sandstone there.
Yeah.
Thank you. was nice, wasn't it?
Yes, nice and slippy as well.
Yeah, better going, better coming up than going down.
Yes. Somebody else has been through that end part.
They have, haven't they? Yeah. What? What's he doing?
Footage there off both of us.
That was a bit slippy at the bottom there, wasn't
it? Yeah, it was a bit, yeah.
Both our fronts had a dive to the left.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, this one, yeah. Really, it's a tricky little one, this is, because you can't see where the rocks are. bits of funky though, doesn't it? Oh dear. Remember, there's very buggy. In a minute. We've done.
A normal one.
Oh, oh shit.
Yes.
Trouble there.
Uh-huh. Too chicken. I can't do it. Last bit. about falling off. Oh. Jeez. That was Pease Lane.
That's had a Land Rover off it just recently.
That'd be tricky enough to go up.
If they want to stop here for lunch. Thank you. clear this morning. I don't remember it as being this steep. But it obviously was, because...
Nothing.
You see what sense. Whoa, I didn't like that.
That's even in the middle.
So it's a bit smoother.
Oh, well, that's not hard. We're okay. Not a problem. Well, not yet. Here I go.
Thank you. That fooled me. That was an escape route, wasn't it?
Yeah, nice enough little lane though,
isn't it? Right, I think
for traction as well.
It was all right, didn't it?
Yeah.
I think the next one, it goes through that car park. Pub.
It looks like it does, doesn't
pub
it?
Car park, I think.
Yeah.
Okay. Did it stop and talk?
No, we'll stop to take the scenery. Might cross rotted and get spat off.
Oh, he didn't, did he?
But Farmer Giles and his son were not 30 feet past us, didn't even look back, pause or shout or nothing.
Oh, I can't get up.
Right, well, we're bruising a bit of a sore hip tomorrow.
Oh. Yes. Oh, jeez.
Speaking of sore hips.
They're getting worse now. Oh, bloody, I'm long here, no wonder. I mean...
What happened? Maybe in third or something?
I think it's fourth, I think. How about that for a climb?
Are you looking at that? Yes. Yeah.
They're all wheel tracks, aren't they?
Yes.
Yes.
Looks a bit fierce.
Looks extremely fierce.
Yeah.
Looks like something up in the little valley to the right as well, going up there.
Hmm. Yes, there's another one there, the easy way.
The easy way.
Like going up the trig point. Eh?
That must have been used in a trial or something.
Do you think so?
Oh, I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, it could be, couldn't it? Yeah. Hmm. Down into Church Street. It's a long, long way down there. That's probably could be the Duke of Edinburgh teams down there. Sheepy, out the way.